Outside is not hopeless here either. Big Kenny Bobo and Penny Lamoment. It is a tricky race, so don't let me deter whichever one you like here in the last punters. Race 12. Been a big day for the Trengroves. They've had six winners set for the last here. They're ready. And racing. Blackpool Remy jumped brilliantly here. Is trying to clear them and does. Gets two clear. Penny Lamoment's over to second. Third placing Midnight Ruby railing up Swoozy. Running on Crackerjack Tim. Big Kenny Bobo last off the back. Blackpool Remy by a length. Penny Lamoment sticking with it. Then came Crackerjack Tim. They turn Blackpool Remy in front of Penny Lamoment. Crackerjack Tim out wide, but Blackpool Remy wins. Crackerjack Tim second. Third probably Midnight Ruby after all that. Penny Lamoment close up. Also Big Kenny Bobo running on. Swoozy back with those. Blackpool Remy just kept digging and was able to win. Holds out Crackerjack Tim finishing hard. Midnight Ruby will be third, and close up Penny Lamoment, who ran a race today at a price but couldn't get the job done. 23.99 the time for the winner. Favourite wins the last. 5 second Crackerjack Tim. 2 third Midnight Ruby. 4, 5 and 2. 7 gets fourth Penny Lamoment. 4, 5, 2 and